NSync. Well, they are the wrong one. Everybody was screaming, Justin, Justin. I was screaming, Justin, Justin. Everybody was... We'll do it when we go off air.
I was reading in the newspaper today that there's a parrot now that can sing the Spice Girls song, so we'll be dressing you up exactly the same tomorrow, and we'll be bringing the parrot in.
Spice Girls singing Spice Girls songs.
Hey, look at this. Great. NSync are back.
We were backstage and we found this in the corridor.
Oh, did you?
Does this belong to anybody? Or?
No.
Oh, it's my tree. Yeah, it's the top bit of my tree.
Sorry, man. Instead of that, my revenge, that'll teach you.
That was his tree.
Don't make him feel sitting.
And do you know what was so terrible? Yeah. We had those closed circuit TVs installed. Yeah. We saw him do everything, didn't we? We saw you cut the tree up and everything.
But I was in disguise, wasn't I? I was in disguise. You wouldn't have recognised me. You recognise me now, don't you?
Guys.
Always like that. Yeah.
So, guys.
So. What's up?
So, guys, how's it been going?
That's good.
How's it been going?
Real good, actually. We're just coming back here, and this is the second time here, right?
Yeah, that's right.
And now we have a second single, so what a coincidence.
Good, and you're going back to the States now, and you're going to do some recording back in the States, yeah?
No, actually, we've got the Smash Hits tour.
Before that.
We're coming, and then after that, we go back to the States.
Well, thanks a lot to NSync!